The global sell-off deepens. Asian equities slid again on Friday, headed for the worst month since the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic in 2020. This amid hawkish central banks, growing worries over global recession, and rising geopolitical risks. The PSE index joining the tumble, dropping 3.3% or 193 points to close back at the 5,700 level for the first time since September 2020. This brings year-to-date performance to minus 19.4%, the index sinking deeper into bear market, down 23.5% from February's peak. In corporate stories, Injep CS Double Dragon Hotel 101 completes today the acquisition of 9,000 square meters of land in Japan for its first overseas Hotel 101 project. Hotel 101 Niseko in Hokkaido is expected to generate some $137.3 million in hybrid Condotel pre-selling sales. Niseko, which is in the northmost of Japan, is known as a ski tourism play and for its hot springs. In other news, Phoenix Petroleum clarifies it has yet to officially receive copies of the complaint and summons issued by a Batangas Regional Trial Court that reportedly frees its cash over an unpaid debt to Lushotan's Absolute Distillers. Dennis Oy's Phoenix Petroleum has supposedly not settled its 157 million peso debt for bioethanol alcohol bought from the LT Group subsidiary. Phoenix, for its part, says it's determined to protect its rights and interests in the appropriate venue, assuring its shareholders operations continue and the complaints will be properly addressed. This is not the first time Davao-based businessman Dennis Oy, who has been on debt-fueled shopping spree, encountered issues with debt. Earlier this year, BDO issued a notice of default on his Clark Global City Corp. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.